Hey everybody, this is Alan Dale again, and this is a unique song that was written back in 1974 by my friend Vic Tooker, who is now deceased. This was a song that was written for the christening of the Mississippi Queen Steamboat, which as of this year, 2009, has been scrapped. So I want to commit this song to the memory of the Mississippi Queen. It's called Be There When the Band Starts Playing on the Mississippi Queen.